Okay, we are here with...
I'm Rob, from My Set Evolution.
And how's it going?
It's going great, man. It couldn't really be a whole lot better. I mean, we're a baby band out on probably the biggest happening in rock that we have right now, the Rockstar Energy. We're fucking killing. Very good.
That's awesome. Now, where are you guys from? And currently, musically, like, what are you promoting?
We're from Peoria, Illinois. It's about 3 hours south of Chicago. That's our hometown. So deep down, we love you guys. Stand up, mighty, mighty Midwest. Musically, we just released an EP that we got to go out and do with Jay Baumgartner in Hollywood at NRG Studios. Fantastic disc. We love the music that we were able to do out there. So we're kind of promoting that, but that's only available face-to-face. Only here at the Rockstar Energy Drink Uproar Festival, you can get that in your hands. So it won't be available online or anything like that. Just here. But that's the current promotion.
Okay, cool. So we're about a week in or so, right, of Uproar. So has anything crazy happened yet? Do you have any fun stories to share with anyone?
Yeah.
And don't be afraid to say, we heard some crazy stuff from Deuce before. So I feel like whatever anyone else is going to say isn't going to be able to top it. So don't be afraid.
All right. No, you know what? In terms of crazy stuff, like, really, for us being out here in the band, no tour support, doing it all ourselves, like, it's really difficult because our bassist blew out his knee the second day of the tour. Blew out his knee, his leg bent the opposite direction, the wrong way. So your knee bent like this, right? They went like that. So we got to take him to the hospital. He had to get fixed up, but he didn't quit. He didn't quit. He said, he told the EMT to put it back on stage, play three more songs. The crowd rocked out. They had a blast in Arkansas. We love you guys. And he's still here with us, still out on tour. So, I mean, that's pretty crazy for a baby band, you know?
Yeah.
But there's crazier things, but, you know, gentlemen don't kiss and tell.
Now, was there anyone on this tour that you guys were really looking forward to meeting and even just seeing?
Are you kidding me? Everybody on this tour.
Everybody.
Everybody. There's not a bad band on this tour. Like, everybody. I mean, we've got the only band that was a surprise was Swift Finn, the opening band. They're really, really good. And we had no idea. And then we get to see every battle band, which is awesome. We get to see Cadillac Red every day, Red Light King every day. We get to see Deuce every day. In this moment, one of my favorite bands, we got to tour with them with Papa Roach. We were really excited to see P.O.D., P.O.D.'s killer, Fozzy's killer. We got Shinedown, Fame, Papa Roach had to go home, Out of Leader's Way, like Godsmack. Every single band we were dying to see, and every single one impresses every single night. They're amazing.
Awesome. Now, was 1,000-foot crutch on this tour too?
They're picking up. They're picking up with us like September 2nd or September 9th, somewhere.
Okay, cool. I remember seeing them on the bill, but I haven't seen them today. Now all these people, you're very excited, obviously, to meet them. How about any collaborations in the future, you think?
You dig it, you kind of see where the well is going. There are definitely some people here in Houston who I feel like we can definitely mesh with on a musical vibe level. But who knows?
Now, how does it feel to be a part of a major tour like this? Like, you know, just playing in front of a couple thousand people every single night. What is that feeling like? Especially, you know, being a baby band, like you said. What's that jump, that transition feel like?
That's going to be relative. It's going to be subjective. It's going to be perspective. You know, it depends on who you are. But I guess for us, I would say it's, the feeling is like, it's amazing. It's surreal.
Rock and roll is not dead. Hey, I know rock and roll is not dead.
Good rock and roll.
Oh, yeah, good rock and roll, for sure. Oh, my God. It's amazing. It melts your heart and then it brings it back to life and fills it with
passion. That's really descriptive. That's good.
Now, your last question. Why, in your best sales pitch, I guess, why should people listen to your band, and what do you have to offer everyone that they will not regret
once listening to you guys?
I got a motion with that music that it's just there. We have something for ourselves that we believe in the power of music, we believe in the power of positivity, we believe in the power of
of people coming together and on one vision and together we can make it better. I think ultimately it's like the world of something. That's why I think everybody's talking about it. We're not titties, we're not drugs, we're not rock and roll. I'm going to get on stage.
Facebook.com/